How y'all doing? Gamersilla Kong here with some more Soul Link and Platinum with my good friend Brian, aka Cosmic Zeta, where you can find him on Twitter and Twitch with that same kind of username, Cosmic Zeta. I almost went with Cosmic Zeta. That was not gonna be great. But yeah, last time. Oh boy! It didn't go well. Yeah, we got the one Pokemon left. Our starter managed to survive just barely. Woo boy! Yeah, we're in a world of pain right now, and we're hoping to go ahead and check out the next thing. Oh, just notice our Nuzlocke app isn't working right now. So hey, yeah, we're gonna be going ahead and start off talking over with each other, like we want to be on the team, how to add, and then we'll get onto the story, and hopefully Volkner as well. All right, that'll be it for now, everyone. As I go ahead and see if Brian's ready. Hello. All right, seems to be a bit. Continue kind of like checking out this Nuzlocke app. Alright, it's not working on Chrome for some reason. Well, that ain't good. I'm not gonna really know who is available. Uh-oh. Hold on. Oh. Hey there.
Okay. You know, I love updates, man.
Oh.
Yeah, I had to fix something. It's fine.
Yeah, I noticed the Nuzlocke app's not working on my side. Is it working for you?
One second.
I'm kind of trying my best to look over for something else to pick up.
Let me close this real quick. I'm gonna close my game quick. Then let me reopen it. I tried using different thing. The good thing is I'm saved right where I need to be.
Okay, are you right by Pokemon Center then?
Yeah.
You know what, I'm just gonna go ahead and see if there's like Bulbapedia or Bulbgarn, whatever has his team available. Okay, there's second battle, third battle. Okay, I see it's the Distortion World team now. Okay, got that going. I think he's the only one that we need to really worry about.
And also, I did update everything.
Oh, did you?
I finally got around to doing that. 17 dead Pokemon, huh?
Yeah, 17 right here.
Speaking of, we're on our... we're only on our starters, aren't we?
Yeah, we sure are. We got a lot of leveling to do for whoever we are adding to the team. Let's just kind of like go try to match up with each other, see like what all of them are connected and try to figure out from there. Okay, yeah. So here, I'll go ahead and I'll do my Pokebox. Who's Sprout for you?
Well, Sprout is Cherubi.
Okay, Spots?
Spots is a Ladybug.
Okay. Oh, this is not looking great. Who's Ants?
Ants? Oh, let me one second.
Oh, you're sorting.
Ants is Butterfree.
Okay. Oh, Prison? I know Prison's good for you, but not good for me.
Prison is Togepi.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I can't let you have that Togekiss.
Yeah, you won't let me have it until it's like the last Pokemon you can choose.
Yeah,
and even then.
I mean, because my option for that is Melcombi. If I could get a Vespiquen out of this, hell yeah, I'll let you go ahead and be like, yeah. But still, Beyblade.
Beyblade is a Baltoy.
Yeah, Beyblade's a Caterpie on my side. Sorry, I should have been telling you what mine are. Sprouts a Spinarak, Spotsissi, Makuhita, and Sissi, Cricketune. You know who Prison is. Okay. Uh-huh. Caddy.
Caddy is Persian.
Okay, I got a Delcaddy.
Okay.
Who?
I
feel like that might actually be one we add to our team. Just because that's both a bird for... Let's just go ahead and add them right now, honestly.
Okay.
They're a bird, they'll know fly, and both their evolutions, while not amazing, are still decent. Okay, Bon Jovi.
Ditto.
Oh, never mind then. That's a tough call for me. Dandelion.
Dandelion is, Diglett.
That's a Jumpluff for me. Here's one that's not going in. Buddy.
Buddy is... Staryu.
Okay, that's a Delibird for me. Snoopy?
Snoopy is... Bellsprout.
That's another grass poison for you. It's a Snorunt for me. A male Snorunt, so I don't get Frostlands, but I can get Glalie. Skarmory?
Skarmory is a Shieldon.
That's a tentative one there. It's a Pidgeotto for me.
That's a... Pidgeot's not bad.
Yeah, Pidgeot's a good bird. I like final bird. So it's like, yeah, that's tentative.
Yeah.
Repel.
Repel is a Cacnea.
That's a Surskit for me. Alright, who's Gabby?
Gabby is, a Sudowoodo.
Okay, that might be a maybe, I'm not sure.
Mine's a Bayonet. Bayonet's not bad!
Yeah, but, yeah, I'm okay with a Bayonet, just on your side of things.
I can do something with Sudowoodo.
Alright, let's just put them in for now, then.
Okay.
Yeah, we can move Pokemon if we feel like we need a different team. Alright, Chip?
Chip is...
Not Skylark.
In the world's Chip. Chip? Do I not have Chip?
Oh,
did I put Chip over here? Where'd you get Chip at?
Route 219.
219. Do I have anything for 219? Oh. It says I have a Sunkern. It's captured. But I don't see the Sunkern here.
Oh.
So I must have never caught them.
That's okay.
Again,
if it's
after losing my save.
It's okay. If it's a Sunkern, then we don't... That's a no for sure, regardless.
Well, I think I should still, like, go and grab that at some point.
Yeah. Yeah, it doesn't matter. Mine's a Silcoon. Mm-hmm. Okay, Weed God.
Weed God is a Loudred.
Okay, that's an oddish for me. That's actually... That can be good for both of us.
Yeah. I was about to say, you know, oddish.
Okay, we can go
Wild Plume.
Oh... Yeah. I think I'd prefer Bellossom, but, both are, good picks. Okay,
Are we putting Weed God in?
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright, what's Dominion for you?
Slowbro.
And that's also not a bad one there, because that's a Sceptile for me. That'd be another grass type for me, though, at the same time. How many water types?
Oh, yeah, that's true. How many what?
How many water or psychic types do you have?
I have... one, two... four water Pokemon.
And psychic... I meant like in your team.
Oh, in my team? What are currently my team? Zero. Okay. Zero water, zero psychic.
Would you rather have Loudred or Slowbro?
Slowbro. Easy.
Okay. I'll switch them out then. Alright, who's Leonard for you? Hey there, Shiloh!
Hi, Shiloh. It's Crappy.
Yeah, that's an Aeron for me. Let's hold off on that then. Yeah, hope you're having a good day, Shiloh. Thanks for stopping in. And we're just trying to figure out who to put in our team after we need this reassembly coming down to just our starters last time. Alright, Bowtie?
Bowtie is a giraffe rig.
That's a war turtle for me.
That's a maybe.
Yeah, that's a maybe. Barbie?
Pidgeotto.
That's a Wurmple for me. Okay, who's Lamp?
Mothim.
God damn it, that's a needle queen for me. Okay, Mother. Who is Mother?
Who is Mother? Mother is Zubat.
Okay, that's a cube one for me. If you want to add this?
I do not mind adding Zubat.
Okay. Yeah,
I'm actually going to ask.
Yeah, that's like a good option for both of us. Okay, and who's Vice?
Corphish.
Okay, that's a Meowth for me. Oh, Meowth with Technician?
What does Technician do again?
It's... jeez. Powers of the Pokemon's weaker moves. I forget the specifics, but any move that is below 60 power or 60 power or below, I forget which one, is like 50% more damage.
Oh.
Yeah, so it's an amazing ability to have. Oh, jeez. But yeah, I think we still might have a better option somewhere else. What were the Pokemon that... what's the final Pokemon you would like to have added to the team?
Let's see what coverage I have. I have a Grass and Poison. I have a normal Flying. I have a Rock. I have a Water Psychic. And I have a Dark Flying. No, Poison Flying. What would I want? I'm just looking through all these real quick.
Alright, I have a ground, grass type, ghost, steel psychic, and water flying.
Normal psychic.
Honestly, I can get coverage for essentially anything I need for any of my Pokemon.
A lot more psychics than I thought.
All right, I'm also looking at Cyrus's team right here to see like who might be the best options to have around.
Oh, there's Chip. Chip is in box two.
Oh, okay.
Let's Chip again. Just pure grass. Oh my goodness.
Wow, Cyrus's team is so well rounded.
I have nothing that would be like. Stand out. What's Ants for you again?
Ants is a cricket.
Never mind. I just realized that'd be my third flying, and I don't want that. Dandelion?
Oh, we're just before, like, facing Team Galactic for, like, leading up into Giratina. We got our 7th badge. And
Dandelion would be ground coverage.
Yeah.
Since I have a Diglett for that. How many flying types do you have?
On my already? Team right now? Oh, yeah. Just the one this time.
Okay. So this would be your second one with, what's his bucket?
Second one with what's it? What do you mean? What's a bucket?
If we went with Dandelion.
Dandelion would be another flying type for me. Yeah, grass flying. For
yeah,
jump
and
off.
I have two flying already. But I have, like, not many good choices compared to you.
I mean, I don't have amazing choices thinking things through. Like, spots might be my best option just because there's a lot of dark types on Cyrus's team.
I mean, that's a third flying, though.
Yeah, oh boy, what else is dark weak to before fairy is introduced? Are they weak to bug? God, I can't remember.
Let's see.
I think it's bug because it's a Kamen Rider joke.
Or, dark.
Okay, they're weak to... they're weak to bug as well.
No psychic. Weak to bug fairy fighting.
God, do I wish that was a female female combi.
If they're weak to bug, I could be considered to throw in Ladybug.
Alright, what's Ladybug for you again?
Spots. That's Makuhita for you.
Yeah, I mean, it's two dark types, but one's part fire, one's part flying, just to let you know. So Ledipo would only actually be able to be useful against the Weavile on Cyrus's team.
Better than nothing. I mean, part fire, I have Dominion for that.
True. Okay. I mean, I guess
I have Dominion, and I have... Yeah. Right, I have Mother for, like, dark coverage, and...
Okay, we can do, spots then.
I feel like it's the best one between both of us. I mean...
Yeah. Oh, yeah, there
we go. The other one I was, like, kind of tossing around was...
Oh, I forgot to get the charity thing up.
What's his name? Beyblade. Just because I could probably get a clay doll. Although I don't know how Baltoy evolves into clay doll.
It's level up. It's like 42, I think.
Oh, then I could probably do that.
Okay. I would rather
have... It's my stick. Ground coverage.
I would rather have Baltoy then.
What's Beyblade for you?
Beyblade's a Caterpie.
Would you? Or would that... not work for you? It's a bug type.
I'm gonna exclusively use Butterfree as a status Pokemon then, but yeah, I can bring
that. That works. Okay, then we'll swap that.
Okay,
there's a toss up.
Hey, and now it's the fun part where we just go ahead and speed the game up as we level everyone up to match what we're gonna need.
Yep.
Let's just go to 45.
45? That's where I was gonna go.
Yeah.
I believe... Oh, also, hi, Ryu. I didn't say hi, but, you know, hi.
Alright, who wants to win quick
Confuse attack? Ray! That's an interesting...
Oh yeah, well, this episode is going off, I can change the team up now. Okay. We're getting our Quagsire. Not Quagsire. Do I not have your... I will just put the Butterfree up right now. I thought for sure I had Pelipper Sprite ready. Oh, protect... You know what? Sure, you can learn Protect. It might actually be useful.
Air Cutter. crit hit rate.
Where are you, Pelipper? Ah, there you are. I did grab you. Okay.
Bah.
Hold on, Pelipper. You're a little off course right there. Okay. Oh, yeah. Bring in Sceptile again.
Oh, target becomes unable to flee.
Okay, we're gonna get a Marowak. Do I not have a... Oh, this might have been before I got the... Yeah, I'm gonna need to find a Marowak soon. Bayonet. There you are.
Ooh, Poison Fang.
Alright, Marowak, where are you on this fright list? How far down do I have to go? Ah, there you are.
I'm gonna just do them after I finish all of this.
Oh, that also works, honestly.
Haze.
Oh, purple haze.
The user creates a haze that eliminates every stat change among all the Pokemon engaged in battle. That's an interesting one.
Yeah, you're right. That's not enough for candy. I could use more. You know what, Pelipper, I'm gonna need you to be a sturdy Pokemon, especially since, one of the Pokemon you might have to face is gonna know an electric type move.
Alright, time to get who from level 5 to level 45.
Oh, I can't use that on you, though.
A pack?
Yeah, no stockpile and all that nonsense. Ah, oh, jeez. Lane.
Sorry ahead of time for all of this nonsense.
All the speed up noise? It's okay, don't worry about it. Oh, Gabby, you only needed one level. God, I wish you could use these medical items I got stockpiled as well to boost all their stats like crazy, but I feel like that's cheating. Slam's like 75 accuracy, right? Yep. Nope, you're not learning
that. I totally got that. Legally. What are you talking about? Cyrus was just like, hey, here you go. I actually want that. Yeah, we're gonna stop Ralph.
I will need to make a stop, by the way, because I found out. Oh, false white good.
Found out?
Yeah, where you get Earthquake. I got it when I was doing a game for this on my own. You get it very early and I just... Oh, I forget where I am now. It's... Oh god, I forgot. Never mind.
Forgot?
Yeah, I know it's in like the cave underneath the cycling road. I'm pretty sure that's where you get it. I just gave up on that beforehand. I will double check Google. Just to make sure I got that correct. Yes, I'm gonna need Earthquake on Mother.
Okay.
Ooh, Bone Rush. Never mind. Bone Rush is ADX. Earth
Takedown? No.
Hell yeah, 690 rare candy left. Alright, now to get multiple evolutions out of Beyblade. Oh no, we got a Metapod! Woo! Amazing.
I never met a pod.
Oh wow. Bye bye, Butterfree, soon enough.
Stop!
Oh, you didn't learn all your stat stuff. I was hoping you would. Does Tailwind do again? Okay, speeds up. Boost speed of all party Pokemon for 3 turns. Hold on to it for now, at least. Guys, you're probably just a set of Pokemon for me, Beyblade. Safeguard, prevent status problems. Yeah, we'll have to take a tackle for now.
You know, I forget that since you have a whole lot of rare candy, you can just use them all up at once. Or do you still have to administer them one at a time for you?
Just one at a time for me, yeah.
Oh.
What are you?
Extra sensory. No, I'm not. Your attacks with an unstable power made me come flinch.
Oh, Beyblade was too high of a level as a Caterpie to be able to learn poison powder and stun powder, which I was going to rely on.
Right, big oof.
Okay, all my Pokemon are 45 now.
Mine are not. May also leave the foe confused. I think I'm fine with extra sensory.
Okay, it is in Wayward Cave.
3, 4, 5. Okay, Dominion. This won't be.
I need to teach them all the HMs now. Did someone learn Sludge Bomb?
What's Slack Off? Oh, that's actually really good. Wait, that's actually really good. That's a freaking heal.
Okay, you already know Rock Smash. Here, I'll give you a Sludge Bomb over Pursuit. Oh, can someone learn Fire Blast? Sure. Let me just see. Of course, Mother can learn Fire Blast. Okay.
Now to level up Beyblade.
X-Scissor? Okay, let's see if someone can learn this. Dominion, you can, but...
Beyblade knows self-destruct.
Oh no!
It employs a second fire, switches to attack with this defense stat.
Yeah, that's worrisome.
Huh.
Alright, Beyblade, why can't I learn fly? Oh, you learn fly. Oh well, of course he was the only one that can learn surf. Gotta make sure worry about who's gonna be able to learn waterfall. Alright, strength.
Claydol! Beyblade wants to know Hyper Beam. Yes. I mean. You gotta do what you gotta do.
I'm not stopping you right now. I'll let you know that. Oh. You're getting... I'm sorry, Mother, I have to give you 2 HMs.
I've turned Sandstorm to summon.
Mother, don't you take your children away. But they do what they say. Mother.
No way! Beyblade's stuff is actually kind of goated. Psybeam, Rock Tomb, Hyper Beam, Ancient Power?
Oh, yeah, you know, Claydol can be a menace. Alright, let's just look at everyone's...
The sad thing is that Claydol, I think, will have, like, the lowest HP of my entire party.
Okay...
113.
Oh, thank goodness you have 102 D. You're a bulky defensive Pokemon. Oh, it just sucks. That you're quad weak against that Thunder Fang, that might be worrisome. Okay, you are a physical attacker, really? Huh.
Oh my god. That attack, special attack, is not good.
Mixed attacker, you're just about speed, though.
Fizz, very varied.
Oh, a lot more defensive than I thought. Physical attacker, for sure.
Okay, you have a lot of defense, though.
Alright, now you're special defense, special attack, but not really outstanding at anything. Okay. God, where's Wayward Cave again? It's... Oh, God.
It's up from Orberg City.
Oh yeah, that's it.
Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and start grabbing my stuff.
Yeah, it just starts a couple TMs as I'm getting ready.
So, I need Control F, Noct Owl.
Where are my repels?
Oh, I already have Noct Owl.
Oh, you're doing smart planning, Ben.
Sudowoodo, I don't believe I have. Control. Sorry ahead of time if this is getting a little annoying.
Oh, here we go. Here's the secret entrance. No, it's okay. I mean, I'm, fucking around right now looking for a special item.
Oh no, I'm talking about the people watching my stream and listening to my thing slowing down. Because I'm downloading these. What else? I already have Slowbro, Golbat.
Oh, Griplaw. If I care about constrict and bind, that'd be fun.
Is there another evolution after Golbat?
Yeah, Crobat.
Can I evolve Golbat into Crobat?
Yeah, it's friendship. At nighttime, friendship. I believe.
Friendship at nighttime. Okay. Possible. I might try to do that off stream. If you know he lives. Sorry, mother.
Yeah, you'd be good to your mother.
And then Claydol.
Hell yeah, there we go. We got an earthquake. I can't believe we can get earthquakes so fucking early in this game. Wow, that's busted.
Jets.
Yeah, mother, you're learning earthquake. Screw bone meringue.
And then add source.
Alright, now what are some items to give? Oh, jeez.
This one is going to be knocked out.
Okay, Dominion, you have you get the thing to boost your grass. Let's see. I don't have a ground electric-type Pokemon for that to matter. Oh. Mother, you get some soft sand to hold.
Sudowoodo.
Ba-bam, ba-ba-bam. Man, so many things are loved by a certain kind of Pokemon.
Sudowoodo look like
that's
that?
That's as much preparation anyway. As I can get.
Oh. Sorry, I'm still fiddling with things.
That's perfectly fine.
Slowbro. This I know I have. Hi, Slowbro. Wave to the camera. Next one is Golbat.
Thank you for the counter. And the medicine stuff I was just talking about. Okay.
Oh.
Where are the TMs? Oh man, what are some other things I can get?
And then clay doll.
Let's be cheeky. I don't care. I'll just be cheeky with those purchases. Okay, let's see if anyone can learn either Thunder or Blizzard.
Okay, cool, cool, cool. I am done. I'm gonna go grab the Earthquake too, real quick.
Okay.
Oh, I have to teach people stuff.
So. Yeah. Earthquake is, you go to the hidden part of the cave and you go all the way to the end. Remember where you got stuck because you didn't know how to make the hop?
Yeah.
Yeah, you just go into... Hop. Yeah, you just don't do the speedy version of the bike. Do like the normal version of the bike and you'll just hop over to one space instead.
Got it. Okay. Cut, fly, surf. Oh, okay. Fly. Any people...
Why would I want you to know Blizzard, by the way? Who? What would be a good reason for you to know Blizzard in all this? Yeah, let's see who can know. Who can learn Thunder first? Heavy accuracy. God, do I not like that? Gabby can.
Oh,
Gabby already knows Thunderbolt though, so we're good. We're golden on that.
Dominion will learn Surf. Place water pots with strength.
I mean, I don't know why not, honestly. Screw it, I'll teach you the lizard as well. I need all of the coverage I can get. I want Ruse to protect. I'll keep Protect.
Defog, I'm not teaching until... Rock Smash.
Alright, do we have an answer for everyone on Cyrus's team when we eventually get to him?
Rock Climb. I don't have anyone for Rock Climb.
Oh, we're gonna have to switch someone out then, huh?
Not yet. Unless I'm gonna need it.
You're probably gonna need it.
Who even knows Rock Climb?
Yeah, next time we do, a Soul Link or something, probably going to be a good idea to turn on the part of the randomizer that says full HM compatibility, so we don't have this dilemma.
Yeah, you know.
A three-person Soul Link coming sometime next month.
I'm going to swap these two out real quick. I'm just going to check something. You don't have to swap anything out yet. Do you know Rock Climb, or can you learn it? No, okay.
I'm just gonna pause you for YouTube for a bit, then. Nah, it's not the end of the run if we don't have a Pokemon for you that can use Rock Climb. That just means you get a Pokemon that is exclusively just for that, and you can never bring them in battle.
Ah. So I just, you know, commit die to one of my... Pokemon spots.
You don't just kill them. You just
No, I meant like one of my Pokemon spots is filled with something that I can't use.
Oh yeah. I mean that's just old school strategy anyways. Yeah.
Anyway, where do I have to go for the Wayward
Cave
again?
Everyone needs an HM helper. Oh, what are you stuck on?
Oh, I'm grabbing Earthquake. The one thing I didn't have to reteach was Cut.
Hey, that's nice. As always, that's good at least.
Okay. I'm gonna go. It might be one more up. Yeah, I think it's one more up.
Yeah, it'd be on the left side of things when you get to it.
God. Leave me alone, Pinecones. Oh my god. Hi, Totodile. Bye, Totodile.
Okay, I have to just make my way through the Team Galactic building to make sure I know where to go.
Up there it is.
Oh, full restore. Ooh, evil science music.
This is where I put on all my repels. Repel! Repel!
Yeah, this is actually a good point to go ahead and just pause for YouTube. Alright. Alright. Let's get ready. Oh, Uxie! Mesprits! And a Zelf?
Yes.
What are y'all doing? Kind of blah 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 story. Oh yeah, I was probably at the Saturn fight right here first. Man, I hope I picked the right Pokemon for Swimmer Zoe here.
His, He's a level lower than all of us.
Yeah.
Okay,
send out a Golbat first. Good, I'm very well prepared for this.
Saturn's Pokemon are Golbat, Toxicroak, and Bronzor.
Oh, Brian, you flinched.
Oh no.
Don't flinch this time. God damn it, Brian! 20% chance, by the way.
Swap out.
20% chance, and it worked 3 times in a row.
Yikes.
Let's just get
up out for him.
Oh, now you use Confuse Ray. Yeah, let me guess. 25% chance to hit yourself Confusion, and it's totally gonna go off right now. God damn it! Brian! Get this fucking psychic out and kill this Pokemon already! Oh, one turn confusion. Oh, now you don't flinch. Good. Alright, upcoming is Toxicroak. God, I would have liked to have Brian be the one to handle that, but you decided to spend your time, not doing anything.
I don't know what you're talking about. I've been in Confusion 2 turns and I've hit both my moves. I mean, just get good.
No.
Steel Psychic.
Hey, just be an asshole using that Protect right now.
What's weak to Steel Psychic again?
What's weak to Steel Psychic?
Yeah. Like, what is super effective to Steel Psychic? That's what I meant.
Oh, fire, dark, ground, ghost.
Oh. Fire Dark Ground Ghost. I have a whole. Bronzor probably has Levitate. Yeah. So ground won't work.
Oh wait, or you're asking what like Steel Psychic would be strong against?
No. I'm not. Yep, there we go.
Don't you fucking get poisoned too. Okay, good.
Haha! Flinched!
Wow, you really got a critical, huh? Man, Saturn's being a real prick to me. Alright, I'm on this Bronzor now.
I'm on, Toxicroak.
Oh, good, that's what I just beat. Alright, Gabby, you can handle a Bronzor, right? I almost took it out. God damn it, Confused Ray.
Haha! Crit super effect!
Oh yeah, Toxicroak is quad weak against Psychic.
1 second.
Hell yeah, you didn't get confused. You're gonna hit yourself. Oh, there we go. Zoe is taken care of.
Alright, cool. What makes me so tough? I don't know.
Alright, I'll set them free.
Thank you, Saturn.
Alright, now we're being told that we need to go to Malcornet.
Yep.
Is anyone still poisoned? Okay, good. No one is. Oh yeah, is the weight down gonna be handled now?
I think so.
Okay, yeah, because we're gonna need to make sure to go to the bed first.
Oh, we can exit now. I think. Yeah, we immediately go back.
Oh yeah, that goes to the ground floor, yeah.
I need to remind myself to go back there and explore. Get any missing items.
We got all the items, I believe.
Yeah, there's still some.
Oh, well, I got
there's one I
everything.
There's
I
one I straight up missed. Okay.
Except for that Poke Doll. Alright, now to see if the Nuzlocke app is working yet. Because I'm really annoyed that it's down for me. Nope, it's still down. That sucks. God, I do not remember which part of Malcornet we're supposed to go to. Jeez. I think Orberg City and approach it from the south? This is a weird one. I don't remember like there being a way we can head upwards necessarily on Malcornet before. Oh, unless we do need rock climb now.
Let me check and see if there's a way I can do it for Eterna City. From Eterna. I know you can get to Mount Cornet that way.
Oh yeah, there's like three or four different ways to get to Mount Cornet. And yeah, just kind of like pick your poison, really. Oh yeah, I can do all this here. Surf, what's up here? Oh, protein. Okay, yeah, bad news for you.
Okay, then I want to actually see if I can get things from other areas. and maybe those will have something.
Oh, Max Repel.
Did we ever grab a Pokemon from Valor Lakefront?
I could not tell you. Like I told you before, app's not working.
Okay. I'm gonna go off the idea that we have not. Because mine is blank. So I'm gonna head over there.
Alright, well, I'll join you then. Oh, that's a cutie.
Valor's down here, right? So we'll go to Pastoria and...
Yeah, we can handle the stuff in the hotel now, like all that rock climbing and finding that missing key. I know, I think the missing key is still not available until the city's power is back on and we can go to the 8th gym.
Oh.
Hey, what's up here? Immediately encounter, okay. I don't think I'm gonna need a repel. Hey, Drowsy. Oh, roar. That was not worth it. That was not worth using.
Is there a Pokemon attainable here?
In the hotel? No.
Oh. No.
Nah, it's just about like using rock climb to grab some items. What's wrong?
I'm just like exploring. Magikarp is flopping weakly about.
Oh, that's right. This counts as the same route, so
yeah. Yeah. This is just like Valor proper, and there's not one for that.
Ooh, Sunstone.
So I'm gonna assume.
Oh, yeah, that's why we couldn't catch anything there.
Yeah. Yes. Oh no! This spot right here is technically Valor Lakefront.
Oh, I caught Pokemon there. You just never did because you skipped it and didn't realize it.
Yep, okay, so I'm gonna catch one.
Yeah, tricky to find.
That's
this spot
That's a dupe.
Another tricky rock climb to see.
A ferret.
Okay, iron. Oh, and Dream Eater. Dream Eater.
Is a ferret a dupe? No, it's not.
I think Bert learns rock climb too.
Yeah. No, don't do that. Alright, Furret. You're gonna be my ticket out of here.
Alright, now I actually need to go ahead and actually check that PC to double check that I'm right about what I said.
Yeah. You need to check it and let me know what you named the Pokemon.
Okay, where are you? Come on out. Hold on. Alright, Valor Lakefront. Let's see. Thank you. Wow, I never got one at Power Lake Front either, apparently.
Okay, well, hey, there you go.
Hey, you get to name this one since you're already there.
Okay, let's name them... Sly.
Oh. Like the raccoon.
Yeah.
I get it, I get it. I understand 2000s gaming references.
And I am gonna ask that Sly be swapped out with someone.
Alright, well, I'm hoping Sly is a good Pokemon then.
Yeah. Listen, you have no choice, sadly.
Oh, Sly's a Mightyena.
Oh! Well, hey, that's actually kind of good. It's really good for you. And then... Cave and Tunnel, I know nothing about.
Got him.
Floroma Meadow, I might do something with that.
That's honey.
Yeah, but...
You need to wait a day for that.
Yeah, but... It could be something that's done over time. Canalink. Get any...
Oh, wait, did we, Yeah, but did we not catch the thing in Canalink? That's right, we never got the chance.
Yeah... Yeah, you want to do that real quick?
Yeah, might as well. Another option. You can either surf around or use a rod.
I'm gonna just surf.
Yeah, I think that's what I'll do too. You have to go to the sailor that takes you to Iron Island.
We've grown past the need for using rods.
Actually. Yeah.
Wait, I want to see if there's anything down here.
I forgot what item is there.
Oh, there is.
Is it like a TM or something?
U-turn.
Oh, okay, that's a decent bug type. Routes!
Yo!
Oh, wait, mail so I can get a Gallade out of this. Psychic fighting.
Slowpoke.
Oh, that's a dupe for you, huh?
Yep. That's fine. I'm just gonna keep exploring.
Okay, I got them. I'm naming this one. And I'm naming it out of the,
Slowpoke again.
We're gonna have this one named after the, dapper mouse that everyone's come to love. This is Mr. Cheddar.
Nice. You're gonna have to spell that for me when I catch mine.
I need to add that emote to PT as well.
Oh my god.
You might need to use the rod at this point.
Yeah, I'm gonna try one more time. If I don't get it, then I'm just gonna use the rod. Come on. Yeah, I'm gonna use a rod.
Alright, Mightyena. Not too bad, not too bad. I mean, the Intimidate's already a great thing to have. Oh, you'd be a special attacker no matter what it looks like, Mr. Cheddar. You're timid, so what's that do? Speed up, attack down. I might need to keep you as a Gardevoir.
Nah, I freaking use surf again. Will I need to be facing the body of water?
Yeah, I don't think you can, the sailor would appreciate you smacking him with your fishing pole.
Okay, let's see what I get. Coughing!
Not terrible, honestly. That's a very tanky Pokemon.
Yeah, it's not that bad.
Yeah, we're fucked if it uses self-destruct.
Not if I quick ball. Hey, there we go. Cock offing.
There you go. Now that's your Mr. Cheddar.
Mr. Cheddar?
Yeah. MR.
Uh-huh. Period.
You can have one.
Okay.
C-H-E.
H-E. Uh-huh.
D-D-A.
B-D-A?
No, D-D-A. Cheddar, not okay. Chubba.
I was like, okay.
Alright.
Mr. Cheddar.
There's also no period.
Oh, well, it's fine. You gotta have the period to make it sophisticated. Right. Otherwise, what's the point of the mister?
They're already sophisticated. Have you not seen them in their suit?
Coffin. Mr. Cheddar. Okay. So while I'm in Candelave City, what Pokemon are we swapping out for?
I mean, we're gonna have to do Linoone because you need. Oh, we're gonna have to do Sly because you need that Rock Lime.
Yeah, what Pokemon are we swapping out?
I mean, I can get rid of the Butterfree.
Which one is that one again?
Beyblade. Wait, no, you're gonna need Beyblade though, huh?
Yep. I just taught Beyblade Earthquake.
I can't get rid of Mother. Oh, is Dominion the one I can get rid of then?
Dominion's my only water.
Oh, yeah, you need them too. I can't get rid of who? Earth. I can't get rid of Bra. Oh, actually, no. Yeah. I guess Gabby?
Gabby, I could do.
Okay.
Why do I keep choosing the wrong one?
Oh, you're all in the graveyard on accident, too. Hold on, let me put you in the land of the living.
Alright, Sly.
Out of power level this new edition.
Yeah. What things did?
Are you good?
Sorry, I'm losing my mind. I need to teach Sly strength. You are literally gonna become my HM slave. I'm so sorry.
HM helper.
HM helper, sorry. Hey, don't worry about power leveling Sly.
Can't learn it either?
Can't learn it either. That's where it could. What the?
Can Linoone?
I don't have a Linoone. Ferret doesn't evolve into Linoone.
That's right.
Ferret is an only.
I got Pokemon confused right there. Sentret evolves into Ferret. I think about Zigzagoon and Linoone.
Well, what the heck? What the heck is this stuff?
I'm just gonna leave that spot empty on my team.
Okay.
And you...
I'm gonna bring back one of my Pokemon from the dead. And have them be mine. That's what we gotta do.
And just go ahead and sack that's the last Pokemon you have. Because you're not gonna be able to use them.
Yeah. The new Pokemon. Which one of you guys with no strength? Granbull.
Yeah, Granbull, I have the belief you can learn both strength and rock climb. Check rock climb first.
I know they can. I know they can. I'm looking at it right now.
Okay.
Granbull can. Yeah.
Yeah, definitely have to get set up the randomizer when we do the three-person one with Stone to have full HP bad ability.
Yes.
I mean, can you imagine rock three climb. People trying to organize that side of things?
Strength. Okay. That means for the time being, I'm sorry, Big Gabby, you're gonna be hidden. And we'll just need this. Or, we're gonna do this. We're gonna move Gabby here. One ounce is gonna.
Oh no, that went away when someone died. Alright, what are my parents?
Oh boy. Alright. Alright, mother, let's go. Hey, Buster. You're back on the team. But only for out of combat stuff. You're back on the team in spirit.
Hell yeah. Alright. But yeah, you do want to go to, like, Orberg or the other side of that.
Oh, you do?
Yeah, that's where you get to the rock climb up.
Okay.
Gonna need to turn rappel on. Oh, hey, Vendinat. Can't believe it took until... It was like, what, Gen 2 to Gen 9 for you to get an appearance in the wild, as in a wild encounter. Wild itself. Crazy, one could say.
Alright, calm down there.
Calm down now. Mother, push this boulder for me, please. Mother, take your children away.
Do you have to go inside Mount Corn? Yeah, you do.
Yeah.
You know what am I saying?
Oh, escape rope.
I saw a rock climb path outside of Mount Corn. That's why I wanted to make sure.
Oh, yeah, that's something you can do to access more items, is all. I just found that path. Yeah, you get a timer ball and iron. Yeah, what a complicated way.
Ooh, a Dawnstone.
Rocks like. Oh, wow, Dawnstone, that's actually good to keep in mind. In case we get a Pokemon that evolves that way. Okay, yeah, here's the path that Team Galactic broke.
I'm doing a little bit of exploration, too.
Ooh, almost went down those ledges. That would have been bad. Oh, hey, Looker.
Alright, Buster, get me up there.
Oh, thanks for a black flute. A kind of rappel, I guess.
Speaking of rappel, just got a max rappel.
Oh, star piece. I do not remember how long the Mount Coronet thing is. Oh, hey, Team Galactic. Okay.
Hi, Team Galactic.
Okay, made it past you, the trainers. Nice.
Sorry, I'm doing a lot of exploring. Rock Slide!
Oh, those grass patches still count as Mount Coronet, darn it. I was hoping Mount Coronet and Mount Coronet Summit would be two
different things. Oh, okay. I see the one you're talking about where they broke in. But I want to see what's not going on this way.
Stardust. Crusaders. The worst JoJo. The most overhyped of the JoJos. Don't have waterfall yet. Can't go up there. Piano going on right now. Ooh. It's our hidden item here. Oh, blue shard, okay.
Hi, Looker.
Looker, I hardly know her.
Black flute.
Oh, well, okay, you're just staying stationary, so, oh, you're acquired, fight, okay. Darn it, I made it past three Team Galactic members.
Oh, star piece down here.
Oh, another Fisher Sobe! Amazing! Oh, Stunky, huh?
Fisher, I hardly know her. Oh.
Oh, you got a toxic off. Mother, you are slow. You are so slow. Trying to be a solid snake right now past that person.
Yeah, I got past him. Ah, Snowy.
Alright. Brian, you got this. You can beat this Golbat. I believe in you.
I don't believe in me.
Well, believe in a me that believes in you. Oh shit, you're faster. Crit mattered.
There's a lot to explore here in
Coronet. Oh yeah, there sure is.
Now excuse us as we both just like end up getting lost.
Oh, I'm hopeful I'm on the right path. Okay, yeah, I'm on the right path for sure. There was a turn I could have taken that I didn't. And that would have got me lost. Oh yeah, you're on the right path too.
Fuck! It's fine.
Oh, hey, that's the same person I just got stuck on too. Moonstone?
Oh, it doesn't affect- okay, well.
Oh yeah, Slunky is psychic and dark, so psychic won't work.
Yeah. Realized that a little too late. It's fine. Dominions.
Oh, that works too. Alright, are there any required babbles here? Oh wow, no. This could be a lot emptier if you have a rappel on. Are you required? Yep.
And then...
Oh, Fisher Mia! Houndour, I have my test subject right here.
Where in the world is...
Oh, this is the multi-hit dark type move. Beat up, huh? Oh no, it hits for each Pokemon you have in your party. So that's why I got hit twice, because you only have two. You're a Glammeow, you say? Do I have anyone with a... I have one person with a fighting type move, it doesn't matter. But Brian, you're going anyways. You got this. That path to, that you could have taken to the right, by the way, just leads to the same thing. It's just longer.
Gotcha. Ow. Oh! Right there. I'm Mothim, bye Mothim.
Mothman?
Mothman.
Look into the red eyes. They tell you nothing but...
Required fight.
Nothing. Yeah, there's two required fights in this room.
Alright, Houndour.
Oh, Esteban. Oh, Glammeow, huh?
I need to stop leading with you. But you know what? It's but fine because blast. You have Air Slash.
God damn it. Of course I would miss. Mother, I believe in you. And you had to fail me. Oh, and here comes another Golbat. Brian, it's your turn again. I always like Noctowl's thing of looking behind. It like, it's going... The fuck you send me out for?
Yeah, like the fuck you mean? Like, bitch?
Hey, Brian's level 46 now.
Okay, but what about special attack? Ow.
Oh, did you get your answer?
Yeah. That's fine. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna just run. Not run from this fight, but just swap Pokemon.
Oh, can you not get a Psychic off?
No, because it's Golbat. It's not effective.
What do you mean? It's poison
flying.
Oh,
wait. Yeah, you're right.
Why do you keep thinking it's dark?
I don't know why I keep thinking Golbat is dark. Don't know.
Aha, you fell for my ploy, Golbat. Now Brian's gonna save himself from confusion with this berry.
Okay, Pokemon. I'm gonna swap up for-
Oh, here comes Murkrow. Where the Murks go. Who, it's your chance to shine. Go? Who?
Who?
Alright, freeze them solid with Blizzard. I believe, you got this. Oh wow, you actually hit. I believe in who. You got this. You're gonna be
another girl. Required fight? Fuck off.
Yeah, it might be a lot of required fights from here on out.
Yeah. Very least.
Oh wow, wasted a turn with a sucker punch. While I was flying up in the sky. Ah, take that cruel gunky loser.
Aha! I'll switch. Go with...
Oh! Oh, I'm at the top right now.
Oh! Huh. I'm not.
I'm gonna...
Oh, I'm at the top!
Yeah, I'm gonna boost everyone to 47 right now, because I don't remember where the Cyrus fight actually is.
I can... I can tell you what level it is.
No, where? So... I don't know where among these fights he is. I think he's...
Oh, you don't fight Cyrus here. You fight him in the Distortion World.
Yeah, I don't... But I think you have to, like...
You do fight Mars and Jupiter together. Mars and Jupiter have 44 and level 44 and level 46 Pokemon.
I have all 46 then.
Mars has Bronzor, Poruglian, and Golbat, and Jupiter has Golbat, Bronzor, and Skunk Tank. Yeah, I'm gonna level all these up to 46.
Oh, I wish I had my Binnet right now.
Aside from Buster. Buster can stay. Anything I wanna teach real quick? And Shockwave? No.
Oh, not use the Citrus Berry. I wanna give it. Yeah, here you go. Who you get it? You know what? Beyblade, you get it as well. How about that? That all sound good? Well.
I mean, dang.
I don't have a better option right now. I was just gonna get on with this. Oh, yeah, I have to fight the grunts first. Pi and Landon. Oh, Stunky and Krogunk.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna do this. Wait. Toxic.
Oh, good. You use Night Slash on Mother instead. Woo! Oh, Mother got the Fire Blast off!
I have ideas. I have big ideas.
Well, brag about it.
Nope.
Okay, I'm able to decide that as a Krogunks at least. Man, they really don't like Mother. Keep on hitting Mother.
Okay.
Oh, hi, Glammeow. How are you doing? Why'd you hit Mother with the... Okay.
You know how it is.
Yeah, I guess I do now. Alright, took care of these grunts. Hey, now to heal up again.
know it's not a whole lot, but, like, whatever. Figured. Okay. And Glammeow.
Okay, that's who I'm gonna have to switch to Mother for. Like, it's the, those assholes. Okay. Okay. Yeah, this penultimate fight right here, just getting ready. Oh, hey, there's the sailors right there. I'm pretty sure you get help with, from your rival here, too, now that I think about it.
I think... possible. Alright, are you ready?
Oh, as ready as I can be, honestly.
Alright. Yep, Barry shows up.
Hey, I hope Barry actually is useful. Oh, Rival's actually useful here. Alright, Roy. Help me through this bind, please. Help me fight the swimmers Christine and Joey.
Oh, double Bronzor, okay. Munchlax?
Oh, that's not gonna be very helpful. But yeah, I'm seeing, like, the stats right now. Two Bronzors with level 44, and with the ability Levitate, Steel Psychic types. One has Gyro Ball, Extra Sensory, Light Screen, Confuse Ray, and the other has Gyro Ball, Extra Sensory, Rock Slide, and Reflect. So, there's a good chance they might want to do this first turn just setting these up instead.
Yeah.
Mother, you got the Fire Blast off! Wow, that did nothing! Oh, there's Reflect.
It's not gonna freaking work.
Well, that was, that felt like a whole waste of time in the end there.
It really did.
Okay, Beyblade, you're out now, actually.
Swapping who?
Okay, now
there's
they
a reason.
Oh! Whoa, that Barry, body slam did damage.
Barry paralyzed Bronzor.
Yeah, that just happened for me too.
Fuck yeah. I'm gonna reflect.
Okay, took out the paralyzed one. Alright. Gonna bring out a Golbat now. Okay, you're probably gonna use Air Cutter on me, because of the bug type. I don't really have anything good against you either, so... time for Brian. I'll let this other Bronzor stay out. Because it's gonna not be as damaging and troublesome as the other person's Pokemon are gonna be. Oh, Munchlax, you got confused? Oh, I'm so sorry.
So sorry, Munchlax, I'm doing this to you, buddy, but I gotta do what I gotta do.
And what you do. Wow, that Golbat survived. Uh-oh.
Oh, fuck. Okay, Munchlax got him. Okay. Cool.
Ah. I'm immediately not confused for this turn.
And Golbat. Better than the other two. So, twin Golbats, both with Inner Focus. One has Sludge Bomb, Air Cutter, Giga Drain, Mean Look, and the other has Air Cutter, Confused Ray, Bite, Poison Fang.
Yeah, I think this Golbat I'm facing right now is the one that has Sludge Bomb, Air Cutter, Giga Drain, and Mean Look. That one's dead now, so... oh, here comes Skuntank. Oh, Skuntank, level 46, has a Citrus Berry. Night Slash, Poison Jab, Flamethrower, and Smoke Screen.
Beyblade comes back in.
Paralyze the Bronzor, please. Aw, damn it. Yep, you're Skuntink.
Fuck yeah, Barry. Good job.
Alright, I'm sorry, but Mother needs to be switched out right now. I might need to heal immediately after bringing Mother out, too. Oh, you attacked Munchlax instead. Oh, Munchlax is dead. Oh, cool.
There's Skunk Tank. Oh, boy.
Yeah. Mother got confused. Great.
Oh, Rapidash? What am I doing here?
Oh, Rapidash, please fucking help me right now. Oh, I'm sorry, Rapidash. I need to earthquake you, too.
Oh, wait.
Mother, please get this off. There you go. I'm only hitting the Skuntank in my allies Pokemon in the end, but still. Oh, I got a crit on my allies Pokemon.
Yikers.
Okay, sorry, yeah, Barry.
I'm not doing that.
Well, Star Raptor. Okay, good. Then Earthquake's not gonna hit, and that Intimidate is super good right now. Oh, takedown!
Oh my gosh,
help
am
out
I
too.
About to freaking?
Oh, we got burned. Mother's burned and confused.
Nate's down.
And that is our mulligan. Already used. We don't have any more. What did I die to?
You died to Night Slash.
Okay, I was concerned since I saw that you kept a grass type against a poison type and a poison flying type.
I really don't have many choices here.
Okay. No, I understand. I understand. Star Raptor with close combat, hell yeah.
I'm confusing both of them. And we're gonna do fly tactics. Hi, Heracross.
Alright, I'm gonna be seeing the second Golbat right now. Oh, Beyblade, I'm sorry. God damn, you immediately have to go back in. Oh, okay, Frank.
It's go. Just the Golbat.
Who it is?
Just wanted to do that.
Man, Roy, your Staraptor is the real ace of this game.
Alright. Funny, Staraptor died like two turns in for me.
Well, Staraptor's dead now. Yeah, Staraptor really whittled down the opponent's Pokemon.
You're shown. Why'd you run off? Okay.
Heracross, I'm sorry you immediately had to go ran into the air cutter all alone. You survived? Okay, Golbat's dead. I'm now onto their last Pokemon. I'm on the Perugly.
Oh boy.
Okay, you don't know Pursuit, you know Slash, Shadow Claw, Aerial Ace, and Hypnosis. Heracross with a fighting type move might actually be able to handle this on their own. Fuck, I need to bring the minion in. That's my only close enough option. Well, never mind, Heracross died. Broccoli, why are you so goddamn fast? It makes no sense. Empoleon! You and me, grass and water together.
Oh boy. Here things happen. Here we go.
Oh, story's happening on your end.
Yep.
Oh, good job, Polion, with that critical there. Alright, and I just win too. Good. Oh, thanks for the heals, buddy. Oh, it's all red! Red chains! Red bindings all over the place! Hey there, Dialga and Palkia. How are the gods doing?
Hi, Jerry. Hi, Giratina.
Okay, I'm watching the sprites go ahead and chain their powers together to stop this. I'm almost at the god of death. Oh, hey, your attempts to control the world just pissed off one of the most evil things that's ever existed in the world of Pokemon. Hey there, Mesprit.
Hi.
Oh yeah, the pillars are distorted because of this. Oh, okay, we can go ahead and head back to the beginning and just make our way back up here, by the way, after we're done. Let's get a quick fill for our starter.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you can just fly from the top of here, I think. Nope, no, you can't do that either.
Can't? No.
I hope escape rope doesn't bring me right back to the summit. That would suck. Okay, good, I'm at the entrance. Okay. Honestly, I'm gonna let you know, I'm not too sure how long the starter was going to last for me on my end either. Just because of all the things coming up. Like, would be very useless against.
Yeah, same for me.
It's been a long time, you got a couple mulligans on your side, but goodbye, Brian. Thank you for helping me so long.
Okay, bye. Boo.
Okay, but right.
and we won't need Buster.
We still need to get back up there.
Oh, yep, you're right. I thought we could move back to Spear Pillar for some reason. Okay. Store.
Who's spots and lettered again for you? God, I keep forgetting. I'm sorry.
I can't believe you keep forgetting. One second. Leonard is Krabby. Spots is Ladybug.
Who's the Pokemon you... Who are the Pokemon you would really like other than Prison?
I can't believe you. I mean, it's valid. One that I would really want. God, I have 3 psychic type Pokemon.
Yeah, it sucks that we're about to do a lot of fighting. Oh, Cyrus has so much dark types and Gyarados. Okay. 3 dark types, Gyarados, and a Crobat.
Yeah.
Do
I have as my party?
Yeah.
I have Ground Psychic, Water Psychic, and...
Okay.
Yeah, that's it.
I want you to know something. 4 of his team are weak to rock types, too.
Yeah.
Do you want Gabby back in?
I was thinking Gabby.
Okay.
Like, even without thinking about the other ones, I was thinking Gabby.
Alright, I'm bringing Gabby in now, too. Is there a... Is find a rock type move to teach real quick. Not stealth rock, though.
I mean, stealth rock isn't terrible because if they swap in.
Yeah, that's the only usefulness, but you need a Pokemon that can actually handle the setup, like survive it. Alright, let's try rock slide on some. I can't believe I'm doing this. That doesn't seem like a great idea, but I... You're my fastest one, and that's all I'm really thinking about right there. You already know two... Yep, you already know two HMs.
The great thing is I can just do this.
I don't think I need to give Rock Smash anyone anyways. Alright, now to bring everyone to 48 real quick, too, since we don't have any more battles.
Oh, do we go right into the Cyrus fight?
It's Distortion World, and then you do Cyrus, you get healed up, and then you fight the Giratina.
Okay. So yeah, let's do that.
I forget if it's in the remake, Luminescent Platinum, or also in this, but you also, but like, there's also like a thing of like fighting him using Giratina, but again, I don't know if that's actually in this game.
Uh-huh.
I just remember seeing that for Luminescent Platinum. Okay. Well, I'm all set now.
I'm getting there. Psycho Shift. Status problems to the target. Eh.
You give them your burn.
You could.
You just need to get burned first.
Yeah. Double it. Oh, no.
Oh, yeah, another version of takedown, pretty much.
Yeah, except, you know, you take more damage.
Yeah.
Okay. Pokemon.
Remember when Brian only knew takedown until level 20?
Yeah. Wasn't that fun?
It was something, alright.
Yeah, fun.
One man's fun is another's pain. Although, sometimes you have to pay for that. I might as well see what is up this one rock. Oh! Fuck. God damn it! I forgot about these Team Rocket, Team Galactic members. Alright, I'm just speeding past y'all. Ah! God damn it, Fisher Joe!
Did you get caught?
Yeah, by both.
Ugh.
Don't worry, they all both have one Pokemon.
Fuck it!
Oh, what, did you get caught?
No! I kept running into a wall.
Mood.
Don't you just hate it when you run into a wall? Like, bitch, me too, the fuck?
Oh, that was a star piece up there. Okay, I see now. Yeah, I'm hitting that wall of trying to get to 450 followers right now.
Fuck!
It's fine. Sorry, I didn't fight this one before.
It's fine. It's also money.
Yeah, true. It's money. Come get your money, Sonny.
Yeah, that's fair.
Okay, no, there's no trainers here on Al, so I'm just gonna heal up. God damn it. Oh, do you also have a speed up on right now?
Yeah.
Okay.
Fuck!
Yeah, that person that. Yeah, two hound hours and a Golbat. I'll let you know.
Okay. I'm guessing you also got caught.
Yep. I fought all the Galactic members now when I. Didn't mean to.
Keep dialing. Maybe.
Alright, here we go. I'm ready for the distortion world.
Fuck off.
Luckily, we have quick distortion world on too, so this won't mean much. Oh wow, we're right at the end already. Hey Cynthia, how you doing? Hey, if you don't mind, I'm gonna go ahead and just wait over here. While we're in hell.
For me?
Yeah, I need to have my friend that's gonna hold my hand. We're gonna journey to hell together. And I'm gonna push him off a cliff and a sacrifice.
What?
You weren't supposed to hear that. Don't worry
about
it.
Too bad. I heard it! What the fuck? Because I was gonna push you off too.
Oh. We're gonna just push each other off at the same time, then. Hold hands to death and eternity. Just continually pushing each other off.
Okay, I'm here. Alright, I'm ready.
Okay.
Oh, wait. Let me heal my clay doll.
Alright, that's the start of the Cyrus fight. Sorry, the Dancer Jill fight! Hey, we both have 5 Pokemon! Okay, Houndoom, I'm gonna beat your ass. God, I hope I do. Okay, Houndoom! Level 45, Dark Fire-type with Flash Fire, so don't hit it with Fire-type moves. Why would you? It has Flamethrower, Will-O-Wisp, Thunderfang, and Dark Pulse. It is definitely gonna get try to get Will-O-Wisp on me. Oh, Flamethrower, okay.
Oh, Dark Pulse. Oh, thank God.
Oh, please let this earthquake kill.
Fuck yeah. Weavile.
Oh, there we go, we killed it. Oh, they're sending their Weavile out for you already?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm getting Gyarados. Has Intimidate, Waterfall, Ice Fang, Earthquake, and Giga Impact. This is part of why I wanted Gabby, honestly. Oh, Giga Impact's the physical version of Hyper Beam, for those who don't know. Gabby, I taught you Thunderbolt for specifically this Pokemon.
I wish I still had Thunderbolt.
Okay, you should survive this. Oh, you flinched! I think Gabby's about to die.
That's rude. That's honestly homophobic of you, Weavile.
Okay. Yeah, there's Ice Fang. Oh, I hope that doesn't do too much damage either.
Left side.
Okay, I think I survive now.
Okay. Weavile's down. Gyarados.
Gabby died. God damn it, where for that fucking flinch?
That's fine for me.
I can't believe flinch always works when it's against me. That's bullshit.
Do I throw out the minion?
Alright, who? It's your turn now, I guess.
There's not many good moves.
I think this is
the minion. Let's go.
Please hit a blizzard.
Confusion.
Okay. Freeze. Ideally freeze right now.
Honchkrow. Okay.
Oh wow, I'm frozen. Oh wow, I thought out immediately. Hey, good. Hey, let's freeze you this time. Let's throw the bullshit your way. How about that? Oh, of course you use Geek Impact now. Bye, who?
It's you, Dad.
Yep.
Okay, I'll have to sack this. I'll have to sack who then? Nope. And Gabby's dead, right?
Yeah.
So I can't use Gabby anymore, right?
Correct. Okay. Dominion killed Gyarados, luckily. Gonna send out Crobat now.
Alright, Mother. Confuse Ray on Honchkrow. Fuck yeah! Okay. Fly! Just keep hurting yourself in confusion. You know, that's fine. Oh, okay. I mean, sure. And I don't think that'll get rid of...
I resist? Yeah.
Got poison off on Honchkrow.
God, I hate flinch when it's used against me. Flinch and status are like 90% when they're against me. I'm gonna get poisoned right here. Yep. How did I know? How did I goddamn know? Oh, there's Confuse Ray too. I'm gonna hit myself and then get poisoned.
Okay. Gyarados.
Yep. God, status hates me.
I feel like
so
I have to do Dominion here.
Feel free. You know, I'm gonna take this to go ahead and heal Dominion up too.
I'm gonna heal Dominion, I'm gonna heal Mother. Since Earthquake isn't doing a whole lot of damage. And I'm also gonna heal up Beyblade.
Fuck off with your goddamn toxic bullshit. Come on now, you can get this, buddy. I'm not gonna survive another air slash. God, I wish I was gonna kill for some reason. Somehow that would've killed. God damn it.
Fucking Giga Impact. Ooh.
Yeah,
the minion almost died.
That's a free turn because it has to recharge, I believe.
Yeah.
So yeah, you get that full free heal.
I would love for you to get confused.
I'm just speeding up at this point against this Crobat because it's turning into an annoying fight. Oh, you flinched this time too. You know, I really don't feel bad about all these heals. Because I...
Okay, Gyarados is down.
I hate this fight. This one so much.
Crobat.
Mother, I don't care right now. Go ahead. Let's cheese this thing.
Beyblade. I have an idea.
Did she flinch again? Fuck, we're gonna see if this thing just pee-pee stalls and has a struggle at this point. Oh, Mother, you finally killed it. Good. Fuck. Now it's Weavile. Oh, God. Am I about to use the move I was worried about having to hold on to? I believe in you, Beyblade. Oh, what happened? Shit!
One, wait.
Oh, I looked away. Beyblade died.
I have beaten Cyrus. I am done.
Hey, so am I.
Did you wipe?
I'm about to.
Oh, no. Uh-oh, stinky.
Hey, would you believe it wasn't for some of that bullshit from that Gyarados, I would have won. Okay, Ice Punch might kill anyways, honestly. So close.
Oh!
Now that's it, yeah. Brian.
Well, darn.
That's a wipe. That's a game over.
Let's see, for the fun of it, what my Giratina would have been.
Sure. Let's find out. It's sad, but this is the way it has to end. Hoping for a high note before we left for FanFest.
Thank you for fully healing my Pokemon, Cynthia.
Yeah, it's not like you're gonna just smash this Pokemon with a Master Ball. Hey, I want this to somehow still be Giratina for you. It's gonna be another Legendary because it's similar strength. I'm just watching your stream right now.
Yep. Hi, Giratina.
Oh, the anticipation. Oh.
Quietly eyeing me. Hi.
Oh. Oh, what?
Stand true.
Oh, similar strength indeed. Fucking Sandshrew.
I mean.
Would have been great to have right before the electric gym if we survived. I'm sorry I let us down.
No, it's fine. I'm sorry I didn't have a Pokemon that... Hey, you know, Sandshrew could learn Rock Climb. There we go.
Yeah, can't wait to get back to the three persons solo.
All right, I'm naming you Sadness.
For those we lost.
Nope, not that. Nope, there we go. There we go.
Okay, I guess we should go ahead and just end here then, huh?
Yeah, I guess.
All right, well, I'll go ahead and get my outro real quick.
Okay.
Well, yeah, that is just how it is, I guess, everyone. It's sad. It sucks, but we made it quite far. We made it far. But hey, next time. These are all about learning. And can't wait to get to the three-person soul link with Cosmic Zeta. And hello, I am Stone, another friend of ours. Starting hopefully sometime next month, and I think right now we're saying we're going to be doing it in Emerald. So, going to need to remember the physical special is not split quite yet. Yeah, thanks you all for watching. Hope you have a fantastic time, YouTube. Make sure to like, subscribe, comment, and love yourself, because you are amazing and deserve to be loved. Goodbye now.